Like and subscribe right now for amazing luck for the next week. Make sure to watch today's full video to see an optical illusion where I will make you sleep in 7 seconds. And not just that, but comment your answers down below as we go along. This challenge is an eye test, so if you get this one correct, that means you have crazy eyesight. What phrase do you see? And comment down below what phrase you see, and then I'll reveal the answer. Do you see the sentence, when you change the way you look at things, the things you look at change? If so, you are correct. This phrase is kind of hard to see, but only those with the best eyes are able to see this. I doubt you guys will get this one correct. Can you find the snake hidden in these bananas? If anyone gets this question right, I will be super impressed. Comment down below your answer and then we can compare our answers. And if you see the snake, that means you have amazing eyes. So were you able to spot the snake? If not, it's okay, you're still amazing. But the snake is actually hidden right here. Comment down below if you were able to spot the snake or not by commenting snake in the comment section. This photo here will really test your eyesight. There are some circles hidden in this photo. Look at this photo carefully and then comment down below how many circles you see. All right, so there's actually 4 circles hidden inside of this photo. Were you able to see them, or was it too hard? Are you able to spot the odd one out in this image? To spot this, you must have an eagle eye, as it is very hard to spot. Comment down below your answer in the comment section, and I'll also give you the answer as well in a couple of seconds. Okay guys, the odd one out is actually this one right here. The reason why is because it's not actually a panda, it's a penguin. Did you get this one right? Okay guys, another guess the word. Can you guys guess the word from these 2 emojis? If you guys can get it, that means you are amazing. So let me know what the word actually is. The answer to this image is earring. Can you guys get it? Because it's an ear and a ring, so put together, it makes the word earring. Let me know if you guys got this one right or if it was too challenging. Next, we've got this picture here that there's actually a hidden animal inside of. The only way you could see it is if you shake your head left and right over and over again. Try doing that now and then comment down below what animal you did see. Okay guys, this one is an eye test, and if you get this one right, that means you have some crazy eyesight. So what number do you see in this image? Comment what number you see, and then I'll reveal the answer. Do you see the number 571? If you see it, then that means you are correct. This number was pretty hard to find, so if you got it, good job. Next, we've got these photos here. Can you spot the difference between these 2 photos? All right, so the difference is that the time in the clock is different in the photos. If you spotted this, you must have really good eyes. Okay, you guys, this one is an eye test, and it is hard level. Which means if you can see this, that means you have impeccable eyesight. So let's see if you can guess what's in the circle. Let me know what number you think is in the circle. And if you get this one correct, that is insane. Do you see the number 2435 in this circle? If you did, that means you just passed the hard level eye test, and that means you have insane eyesight. Can you find the odd emoji in this image? If you can spot the odd emoji, that means you have really, really good eyesight, and you probably have an eagle eye. So let me know if you can spot it down below in the comment section. Okay, so the odd emoji in this image is actually the one right here. And it's because it's not a sad face, it's actually an angry face. Did you guys spot this? In this image, it looks like some blue and white squiggly lines, right? But wrong, there's actually an animal hidden in this image. Can you guys spot what the animal is? If you guys know what the animal is, let me know in the comments down below. That way I know if you actually got it right or not. Okay guys, the animal that was hidden in this photo was actually an elephant. And if you got this one right, that means you are really, really smart because I don't even think I saw it. Okay you guys, can you guess the word in this image with these emojis? Let me know in the comments what you think the word is. The answer to this image is snowball. The first emoji is obviously a snowflake and the second emoji is a basketball. So together that makes snowball. Take a look at this photo of the Mona Lisa. Can you spot the difference here? All right, so the difference between these two photos is a ring on her finger. This one is a small difference, but people with really good eyes were probably able to solve this. Okay, this challenge, guys, might be the hardest one of them all. This one is a tongue twister. And not just any tongue twister, but this one is pretty crazy. Only kids can say this 5 times, but I'm gonna warn you, you might twist your tongue by saying this tongue twister. Good luck. Can you spot the hidden cat in this image? I'm gonna give you 10 seconds and only 1% of people can actually spot the cat. So if you're able to spot it, then comment down below cat in the comment section. So the cat that was hidden in this photo was actually right here. And if you're able to spot it, then you are a genius. Now this illusion is insanely hard. So if you guys get this ones right, that means you have 20/20 vision. Find the 3 words in this image in 15 seconds. If you found the 3 words in 15 seconds, then comment down below, found it. That way I know you guys found the 3 words. So the 3 words hidden were actually right here, and they are garden, farm, and bloom. This illusion was a tougher one, so don't be mad if you didn't spot the words. Yes, guys, this video will make you fall asleep. I'm gonna show you a video which can make you sleep. Let's see if I can make you sleep or not. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, stare at the center of this video. Are you sleepy now? Tell me in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more awesome videos just like this.